All set. Feel for the Pat O'Brien scent on their way. A little bit of jostling after the start. Momosa took a little bump. Quickest into stride is Brickyard Ride. Now here comes Ginobili on the inside to join them. Eight rings in the gold cap right there, and Classier has the white cap. Then it's Flagstaff. CZ Rocket on the far side is five off the leaders. Howbeit passing horses down at the rail. Momosa is in the gold colors, and Surfing Star last nine off them. They run past the half-mile pole, and Brickyard Ride leads at three parts of a length. Ginobili's right there in the second spot. Howbeit up to be a joint third. Alongside of that comes Eight Rings, being followed by Classier. Flagstaff in the green on the far side, four off the leaders. Here's CZ Rocket in the pink colors, got six to make up. And then comes Momosa. They are coming towards the quarter pole now, and Ginobili goes on. Ginobili takes the lead and kicks on for home. Flagstaff coming after him. Now CZ Rocket is winding up. CZ Rocket extreme outside, passing horses quickly. They come to the top of the lane. Ginobili strong on the lead and goes on with it. CZ Rocket and Flagstaff are chasing gamely, but it's all Ginobili with a 16th to go. CZ Rocket chasing gamely, but not to get to Ginobili. And Ginobili and Drayton Van Dyke, impressive winners of the Pat O'Brien. Close for second, looked like CZ Rocket, Flagstaff, and then came Eight Rings.